face pilfered from silver screen, or some brown girl's enchanted dream. Brash and brave, his mouth a spout, where boast and limerick come spewing out. His heart a lion whose roaring will does make the sweet science sweeter still. A Louisville slugger, this Cassius Clay, who threw Olympic gold away, too proud to be second class to fair-skinned boys with jaws of glass. Like David first, he slew the bear, later Goliath in Zaire. Machine gun blows strafing the shore until the brute could stand no more. Knowing this taunting, jeering prince was destined to be king at his expense. And here begins the revelry of the man now called Ali. Scribes crowd his locker room, where he predicts impending doom. Quicksilver, both his feet and hands, his head and neck like rubber bands. Lure opponents to bomb away, then snap back out of harm's way. And in the round he dared to call, his hooks and jabs would bid him fall. I am the greatest, would loudly snort, the master of this brutal sport, which entertains with streams of blood extracted from some worthy pug who could not pluck the butterfly's wings nor escape the bee's deadly sting. People's champion forever crowned, seeing no one can knock him down, until the war never declared, his livelihood wrongly impaired. And when Allah he would not betray, his golden prime they stripped away, and tried to bring him to his knees, their jaded morals to appease. But justice, alas, tipped her scales, and all the world wished him well, casting him back to center stage to vent 3 years of silent rage. And ivory boots, tassels blood red, his tarnished crown upon his head, there stood the man who would be king, his throne a canvas 12-foot ring. And now destiny and fate in distant lands patiently wait. Manila, Vegas, and Zaire, Sphinx, Farman, and Frazier. The players and the plots in place, Father Time enters the race. Diminished though his godly skills, still remains the iron will. His feet slower at jumping rope, he conjures up the rope-a-dope. His lightning hands, now slow to might, transform themselves to dynamite. And when his energy is spent, he drags the well for one last cent and summons forth from God knows where the strength to lead him anywhere. And this is why we love him now. Time after time he showed us how. When it seems that all is lost, one need only pay the cost. And even at the gates of Hades, the foundation's already laid. across thresholds of greatest pain, like a phoenix to rise again, with battered hands or shattered jaw, or heaving lungs burning raw, swollen eyes or legs gone solid. In his deepest, darkest hour, he made himself answer the bell when mortal men could only fail. The greatest of all time is he, champion of courage, Muhammad Ali. Across thresholds of greatest pain, like a phoenix to rise again, with battered hands or shattered jaw, or heaving lungs burning raw, swollen eyes or legs gone sour, in his deepest, darkest hour, he made himself answer the bell when mortal men could only fail. The greatest of all time is he, champion of courage, Muhammad.